Hey folks, today we're removing studs from studded snow tires to make them into regular tires. And the key is this handy tool that I made out of a tire tool and the screwdriver ground down to the proper dimensions for doing this. Okay, let's get started. The key is to get right underneath the flat spot at the bottom. And you can kind of feel it when it does, like that. All right. That's how it works.